This is the type of mentality that separates the men from the boys. How bad do you want it? How much are you willing to sacrifice? Everybody should know that life's all about sacrifices. Without the blood, without the sweat, there's just no moving forward. There's no progression. You've got to want to leave that legacy. You've got to believe in yourself, even at the darkest hour, to become a champion. You've got to fight that adversity. You've got to look past and through all the fakes. Let them be your fuel. You've got to accept and challenge fear itself. You've got to dig deep and give life every gasping breath you have to offer. Because I know that once you find your value, opportunity is limitless. And just now, you're on the path to leaving a legacy. Huh. What? You thought it got easy? Yeah. Now there's less time to sleep. Now there's more work to do. The difference now is self-actualization. This is the point in time where we know just how to stick it to life, and we have the confidence to fail. So now we ride with our passion, we ride with our love, and now we are truly free. The end result is legendary. What do you got? It's now that moment at 5 a.m. when you roll over and you hear that alarm ringing.
I was 4 or 5 weeks into an off-season. You know, I got a call for a very important magazine, and it was either take it or leave it. It's either me or it's going to go to the next guy that is in shape. You know, he could have just luckily been in shape. He didn't have to go through a week of hell to lose 15 pounds. But I did, and it reminds me what I have in here, and that's what's going to take me to the next level, and that's what I want to give to you.